haven't arrived at the churchyard, Batman, despite my clear instruction.
I don't care who I'm working for as long as I get my cut.
You think the little man's good for it?
You don't?
I never trusted the guy. Why should I? He said the bat would be dead by now, and look how that turned out.
Finally, did you get those beers?
What the?
Oh God, get us out of here! It's the bat!
I see Batman! He's coming for us!
What the hell are we gonna do now?
Keep going! We can lose him!
I'm going as fast as I can! What the hell is he doing? This is bad! Really freaking bad!
Is he still behind us?
How do I know? You're supposed to be the lookout!
I think he's gone!
I'm driving here. Just keep looking.
Contact the boss. Ask him what do we do.
He ain't answering.
What the hell?
If he follows us back to the guns, we're dead. I don't see him. We lost him. We actually lost him.
Get us back to HQ before he comes back.
You got it. I knew he wouldn't catch us.
He never had a chance.
Penguin was right. The bat's losing it.
Penguin's hiding his weapons inside Gotham's water filtration plant. Let's hit him hard, Nightwing.
Wouldn't have it any other way, Bruce.
Alfred, the refrigeration truck I was following has entered Gotham's water filtration plant. Access city blueprints and find me a way inside.
Right away, sir. All right, you should be able to access this facility from the sewer tunnels underneath the island. May I suggest taking the car? I've marked the location on your map.
Thanks, Alfred.
Yeah.
right? For sure. He ain't getting out of his life. This is too much, even for him. Sure would be nice not to have that freak on our backs for a change.
Alfred, I need you to use Nightwing's tracker and isolate his location for me.
Master Grayson isn't in any danger, is he, sir?
Penguin has him.
Oh, dear. Yeah, I've got a signal. They're holding him at a location in Otisburg. You must hurry, sir. We both know Master Grayson can be too reckless for his own good.
It's happening again, Bats. First you got Jason Todd killed, now old Dick's about to meet his maker. You know what you're thinking, and you're right. This is all awful.
bats get destroyed, that's for sure. No, I'm not afraid of the bat. Not one bit. Afraid?
I hope Nightwing is getting his teeth smashed in.
The bat dies tonight. I can just tell.
No way the bat's getting past me. I'm not letting these weapons get destroyed, that's for sure.
Anyone bored?
The freak's probably out there, what? He likes that sort of thing.
See how bad this guy's hurt.
Where?
Over here! I'll cover you.
Is he dead?
I'm gonna feel like it when he wakes up.
It's him, ain't it? The bat.
Who else? Don't let your guard down. Not for a second. He ain't getting up. Keep moving.
We all still in one piece?
Nothing by me!
Okay, guys, stay calm. Be okay.
Lost count how many times I've been knocked out, strung up. This is it. Payback!
Nightwing's signal is coming from inside that building. There must be a way to get in. This elevator shaft should give me access to the rest of the building.
He deserves it. Going off on his own like that. He doesn't respect you, Bats. Never has!
Wants to finish this one off himself.
You hear that, Nightwing? We're gonna keep you alive for a little bit longer.
More stimulating conversation. Great. Oh, let me hit him, please.
Hey, what did I just say?
I know, the boss wants him alive. It's just his face. It's so... oh, hittable!
Look at it this way. It's something to look forward to.
Yeah, I guess.
What are you even doing here? You got no business being in this city.
This thing's going where the sun don't shine.
Here's what you met already.
What did you think you were doing coming here alone?
Oh, thank you. For finding this place would be nice. You should be happy. We got all the caches. Okay, Penguin's finished.
We still need to find him.
I doubt he's stuck around.
Well, ain't this cozy? You need to keep an eye on this one, Batman. He's a bit too careless for my liking. Come any closer, and you get to see the contents of his head.
Hey, Oz. You remember the Flying Graysons?
Flying who? What are you on about?
Flying Graysons. The greatest acrobats in the world.
Shut up, you fairy.
Whenever they performed in that circus, there was magic in the air.
I said shut it!
There was one move they did just took your breath away.
You're about to suck down your last breath, boy. I'd make sure you say your goodbyes. No! Stop! Now I'll kill you! I swear to God, you better kill me, Batman. Otherwise, I'm gonna kill you!
You know, I was just going to suggest you do that. So, here's the part where you tell me off.
I'm proud of you, Dick.
Are you feeling okay?
This is the end. This is the last time we meet.
Don't talk like that. All right, this won't stop you. Nothing stops you.
Keep Bloodhaven safe. Promise me.
It's okay, Bruce. I get it. You just don't want me hanging around, stealing the limelight.
Dick.
I won't let you down.
I know.
Yeah.
had your boy, didn't I? What's the matter? Got you rattled?
Your choice, Cobblepot. GCPD or the morgue.
The empty threats, Batman. We all know you don't kill.
I'm not feeling myself tonight.
Well, I'm sure you'll feel better tomorrow. Good night, Kip can do wonders, mate.
Move, Cobblepot.
Keep your cape on, I'm coming.
Hey, boss, you're here! We're all back together.
Hey, it hasn't been the same without you.
See that, Batman? That's loyalty.
You must be proud.
I could have told Scarecrow a long time ago that getting you involved in all this was a big mistake.
Watch your mouth, Oswald. We're on the same side of the bars now.
Don't be fooled, Bats. Underneath that short, fat, hideous exterior, there's an icky-fishy teddy bear waiting to get out.
Report.
Tell me what you're doing.
Sounds bad out there, Batman. Rather you than me.
Agreed.
I'm guessing you've encountered a few religious cults in your time. What's your take on them?
They prey on the weak and the vulnerable.
Sounds like my ex-wife's lawyer.
Whatever you're up to, stop.
Trust me, I'm hands off on this one. Cross my heart.
Tape 25, October 30th. Got my hands on this forensic.
I hear what the cops say about you behind your back, freak. They don't believe. They think you're... Oh!
You sure it's safe having Ivy out there on her own growing God knows what? It always starts with a couple of plants. Before you know it, Gotham's a rainforest.
You and me, we're gonna talk about Riddler.
Yeah, sure. Whatever you say.
You're too kind.
It's Batman! Put your foot down! Smash him!
Chinatown area.
What kind of stories? Stories, that's all. Rumors. They think he's enjoying it.
The bat don't kill people. We all know that.
Maybe he's had enough.
Turn around! Go! Scarecrow up to? Just kill the bat!
Challenge me again, Batman. I am ready.
Competent warrior, but one final challenge awaits you. Contact me when you're ready.
Be prepared for my victory when I return.
He's nothing if not persistent, sir. You still don't seem convinced.
Just keep compiling the data, Alfred.
It might interest you to know I've been researching the insignia on Azrael's armor, and it appears to bear the motif of the Sacred Order of Saint-Dumas. The order dates back several hundred years. They have a sworn mission to protect Gotham, but records are scarce, with many speculating their existence was nothing more than a myth.
Good work, Alfred. See what else you can find. I'm headed to Divinity Church. Riddler won't give up, Alfred. His pride won't let him.
You'll break his spirit, sir. I've every confidence.
Payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
You've safely destroyed the bomb, sir, despite the militia's determined efforts.
Back up! He's gonna get...
You can't take out every bomb, Dark Knight! You know who to take!
Who scares you more, Riddler or me?
I'll tell you everything.
How kind.
Riddler!
unexamined life is not worth living, Detective. And I've been wondering why I let you aggravate me so. You're a cheat and a liar. A dressed-up strong man playing with expensive toys. World's greatest detective. Ha! And everyone from Gotham to Star City believes it. I cannot abide a fraud detective, a dilettante masquerading amongst his intellectual betters, stealing every last scrap of appreciation, dignity, and respect. Figuratively and quite possibly literally flush you down. The goal of this aquatic examination could not be simpler, Detective. Lower the water like so. Before that, however, it's time for a riddle. Riddle me this, Detective. What do bats do when they're at home? Well done, Detective. I think you're getting the hang of it. That's one bad man. The water might be lower, but you're still out of your depth. You, Detective, hanging there in that hideous machine like a particularly ugly chandelier. You know, Detective, if I'd rigged that grapple point to detach, you could be dead in a moment. But where would the satisfaction be in that? You will be your own downfall, Detective. I have no doubt. Another switch? Why, the water is almost as low as Catwoman's chance for freedom. Why don't you celebrate with my friend? I haven't been tempted by a cheap trick and a quick death, Detective. But no, I will beat you fairly. I will let you test yourself against me and laugh as you fall short. Way out.
Hey, Eddie, can't we play a different game? This one's getting old.
Do you think he's smart enough, Cat? Come now, Batman. Can't figure out which key she should pick?
Which key can't figure out? Here's hoping Eddie hasn't started cheating. And they say black cats are bad luck.
Another key. Well done. Of course, you'll lose all 9 lives in an instant should I push this detonator here.
Another door unlocked. What a surprise.
Smartest man in the room, Detective, forced to endure the suspicions and mockery of those whose meager mental faculties prohibited them from appreciating that fact. And then you appear in Gotham, dressing up your cognitive capabilities, marginally superior as they are to that of the average hoodlum, in the guise of a crusading hero. And oh, how the people swoons. To the orphanage, hero! It's time to rejoin Catwoman for another trial.
I said I'd get you out of here.
I know. It's just... nothing. Let's get to the next room, okay? Before my head explodes.
Well, hello again to my favorite comedy double act. I'd just like to say what a novelty it's been constructing riddle chambers for 2 half-wits instead of 1. Why, that's practically a whole wit between you. Dark Knight, when you failed your feline friend and are done mourning over her headless corpse, perhaps we'll do this again with, Robin? Or maybe that prodigal son of yours over in Bloodhaven.
Can you get up there?
The ceiling? Easy.
Riddle me this. Can a maze still amaze if it doesn't have walls?
Thank you. disable a security system like this when I robbed Queen Industry? Never mind.
Detective. I was expecting it. Halfway there. Now for a final twist. Did that hurt, Catwoman? Good. That pain is what stupidity feels like.
Oh, Eddie, you're going to feel very, very stupid when I catch up with you. Nearly there, Selena.
Your reward.
Collar around Eddie's neck.
Well, how clever the pair of you must feel. How smug. Well, I hate to intrude upon this miserable little moment of victory, but I wanted you to be aware you're very unlikely to see one another again. Catwoman, the Batman will fail you. Because waiting for him beneath Ranelagh Ferry Terminal is my greatest trial.
Batman, are we?
Don't let what Riddler said get to you.
Eddie is an idiot, but he's an idiot who built a series of underground death traps across the city.
And?
And I just wanted to say, be safe. This is definitely your mess, and I appreciate you cleaning it up. But just be careful while you do it, okay?
This is your chance with Catwoman, Batsy.
She's vulnerable, trapped in an abandoned orphanage. That sure spells romance to me.
Speaking of which, I went back to the afterlife to check on Tanya, and, well, we got to talking about how you basically murdered us both. She started to cry, so I went to comfort her.
You see what that thing does to killers?
I ain't staying to find Start with your fingers.
No, please, I'll talk.
Smart.